And a portion of U.S. Highway 82 that runs between Alamogordo and Cloudcroft is still closed because of a rock slide. It will stay that way until at least tomorrow morning. Officials tell us the situation will be reassessed once crews clear the rocks from the roadway. Fresnel Canyon is now closed due to vehicles getting stuck in little water crossings there. So to get to or from Alamogordo and Cloudcroft, you'll have to drive to Tularosa along State Highway 244.